some time ago, I bought a new Cheetah motor. This is the one. And I didn't open it so far, so we'll do a little unboxing today. In the box, we received also the USB CAN adapter and some cables and some this is a USB cable. We'll see what they're used for. For now, I'll put it to the side and let's see what we have in here. So, this is how it looks like in the box. I hope you can see it. And let's see. Okay. Ooh. Quite heavy, but looks very, 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 very interesting. This is the power. This is the CAN adapter. And this is for programming, I guess. And this is back drivable. Nice. So this is how it looks like. What else we have here? Okay, we have the power connector and some wires. I'm guessing for the CAN adapter as well. And nothing else in the box. I will keep it as it is because I will keep the motor inside when I'm not using it. The idea is as follows. Let me grab the robotic arm from here. Ouch. The idea is to have this one here. Or probably here, I don't know. I didn't decide that yet. We'll see how we can do it. Probably will work better this way. I don't know. We'll see. But since this is quite heavy, we'll see. But the idea is to put it here, and by this will rotate it. And will raise down and lowers down. Or maybe here, in order to be on the exterior. Yeah. Oh well. I will have some to think about some adapters, and we'll see how it goes. I will come back at a later point with some updates and how the things will progress. Thank you. Bye.